I can't believe that God allows me to do these things.
They're kind of getting ready to see what God's going to do. I feel like he's going to do something super big because there's been a lot of support through this. And again, you know, I'm just stoked.
We are on a date. Yes.
That's right.
Rock, and we're rock.
Jacob, I think the driver's the most.
Hey.
Where are we?
No, I would like to tell you where we are, but I really have no idea where we are. I think this is Blue Mountain Coffee. All right, so today's the day of the festival. Just got here probably 15 minutes ago, and I'm already sweating like crazy. Try to warm up a little bit, but it's pretty hot, pretty humid. Let's see what God's gonna do today, and hopefully we all stay pretty safe.
Festival. It was pretty crazy. I didn't know what to expect in the beginning when we started going there. I didn't know if it was going to be like something that's been like up topped and like it was going to barely be anybody, if it was going to be like crowded with people, or even like just how people were going to respond to like at least us. I mean, Jamaica here, you know, my experience so far, it's been so back and forth with like how people have been like accepting to like, you know, sit down and talk to you, to the point where like, you know, it's like you kind of realize like, oh dude, like you're the minority here, which I'm not even used to. And they look at you funny, they make you feel insecure. A couple skaters came and I got to like introduce myself to them, and it was just like an automatic connection. Just like anywhere you go, like when you meet a skater, it's like boom, we're like brothers now. I was skating for a while, but before they left, I was just sitting there like, hey, do you guys believe in God? And it was like super straightforward, but they're like kind of hesitant. They're like, well, yeah, we do. And I was like, all right, cool. Like, can we pray for you? And me and Scotty prayed for them, and it was just really awesome. Just prayed for blessing and stuff over them. And it was pretty cool what, you know, a skateboard and meeting someone like halfway across the world can do, and what God can do through that, you know?
The best part was just hanging out with the people. Skateboarding is just a tool to build relationships.
Just all of a sudden, like, all the instruments stopped playing, and literally it was just the crowd was leading the worship, and the crowd was worshiping, and it was so powerful because, like, I came up here to, like, you know, try to make an impact here and try to help these people, and, like, I feel like, you know, they're really showing me how, like, what worship really was. Like, it was just amazing. I've never seen like such a large body of people be so committed and to worshiping their God and literally like belching his name out, screaming it out, and that was definitely one of the highlights of the night for sure.